Hello? Ten viewers resubscribed while I was away. Wow. You guys are crazy. Willikers! How's it going, guys? Oh, I'm quiet? Hold on. God, I hate having to do this. Check it out. Doing it again. What? Nothing, honey. There. Fixed. Okay, there we go. What is this, liquid Coney? No, I have to wear a hoodie because my wife is an Eskimo. And, in the middle of June, puts the air conditioning on full blast. So, it's basically winter here. Anyway, we're just playing random stuff until the Sony conference. I said, give me a hell yeah. Thank you, stupidity. I was gonna get into Uncharted, but since the Sony conference is at 9, and I don't know how long it runs, but I don't think I can play much longer after. I'm probably going to be up till 11, like usual, you know. So I didn't want to get into that, you know what I mean? Thank you for the resub, by the way. I said, give me a hand. Also, thank you, Best Man, for the streak of 15 months. Goodness gracious. Super down for random Steam games and commentating Sony conference. Yeah, it's gonna be a chill night. Do you remember what game I gifted you? I don't remember. I have, like, I can go back to my email. Thank you, DM viewer guy. I can tell you the Die Man. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Die Man. No? Yeah, it was Die Man. Yeah, Die Man gave us two games. He gave us Monstrum, which is like a it was on my wish list from a long time ago. It's like it's kind of like Amnesia, but I don't know how it works. And he gave us a shitty game because everybody that gives me a good game has to give me a shitty game at the same time. So there's that. Thank you, Elbub. Hold on, Steam gift. There's got to be. Awesomeness gave me Freddy Fish. You gave me Caster. It's a game called Caster. Let's watch the trailer for it, don't we? Wait, was Goat? Oh, that was a scapegoat. I was gonna say Goat Simulator. I thought was in Finnish, but I never beat it. All right, so Can of Coke gave us this game. Let's just see what it looks like. Oh, you can't see it if I max it. Gotta play the manga horror game. We tried, dude. Can you play the Chosen RPG? It was 20 cents. Did you make this Chosen RPG? Are you the developer? Yeah, dude, big subs. 16 months on Albop, big streak. Albop, I saw you guys didn't do the show that night. You guys postponed it. Did you guys actually do it? Because if so, I want to check out the VOD. Speaking of that, I need to save the Lisa VODs. And the other VODs that are important. Otherwise, they're gonna run out. And they're gonna be gone forever. Oh, no! We've done a lot of game playthroughs. Dark Souls, also. We need to fix that. Thank you, Fire Yams. The fuck is Caster? Is this Ubisoft? I don't know what this game is. Somebody, Can of Coke gave it to me. But it was $2. Just highlight them? I'll just highlight the whole thing. Thank you, Zinzo. Anyway, we'll probably start with Blood and Bacon. Because I know that's a crowd pleaser. And I'll put on radio for you guys. And we can talk about Smash and Splash. We talk about whatever you guys want to talk about. I'm back for good now. My stream is back on track. Sorry about being gone for so long, but you guys know what I've been doing. Got married. Here's my ring. We got another ring in Hawaii. We got this dope watch. So I'm back now, finally, which means Monday, Thursday, Sunday, like usual. So yeah. Did you check out the Yars episode? I did not. I need to check that out. But I'm back. So we're gonna have regular streams. And my list of games, so I've got a list of games that I want that we have to play, and like it's big. And that's apart from my normal like backlog. So I want to play Odin Sphere, because it's apparently a beat 'em up and I love those. Overwatch, obviously. Doom is apparently good. Uncharted, which I have, I just haven't played it yet. Bloodborne, which I want to pick up. Dark Souls 3, obviously. You guys know that. And I actually want to play Dead Rising 2, because I've been holding off on that for a while. And that's, like, that's ignoring all the other games that I've, like, put on the back burner. So, that's what we're doing. Coney, you missed Casual Spider-Man, that episode of Spider-Man wearing a turtleneck. On the podcast episode? I'm excited for that. When is Blazone coming back? Yeah, sorry, SSB Prime. Blazone is coming back next week. Here's the thing. I had to reformat my computer, as you can probably tell by the background. Windows tricked me. So, I have to redo the assets and, like, make the image and stuff. Thank you, Awesomeness, and Luigi Slide. So, I have to remake all that stuff, and that's going to take a lot of time. So, I can do Blazone next week, and then we'll be back. So, sorry that it's not tonight. I said to everybody it was tonight. I forgot that I had to reformat. And then I went on vacation, and when I got back, I was like, oh, yeah. So, anyway, so many subs in the building. Thank you guys so much. I know I haven't subbed in a long time. Or I haven't streamed in a long time. It means everything that you guys are still, like, hanging out and you guys are still around. Thank you very much, honestly. No, I did not have a backup. I already had this game! Are you kidding? Don't I own this? Don't I... No, I own Dino D-Day. Yeah, they're different. Because one's... Thanks! Dad! Jesus. What's that noise? It's this sweetie patiti right here. You wanna talk shit? Yeah. Talking all that shit, huh? You were fame. You just wanted the attention. You just wanted the fame back. That's what you wanted, sweet girl. Yeah. Yeah, that's what you wanted. I missed you too. She has been very affectionate, little sweetie patiti. Okay. All right. See you, Pharaoh. Anyway, we're playing random games until 9, and then we're watching Sony. Are people in the Discord? Are we all watching that together? Damn, dude. Yes! Alright, I'm getting in there. Alright, but in the meantime, it's a normal stream. Not a normal stream. We haven't done one of these in a while, but we're just hanging out, chilling, talking shit. We can talk, ask questions about what's it called? About Smash and Splash or anything else. Or you guys know what's up. Let's go. Thanks for hosting the Ubisoft conference chat. Yeah, I totally forgot. That's all. I didn't know that I could do that. So Twitch is okay with me doing that? With me watching E3? I figure, but... Also, I need to change the background. Because we're not in the graveyard anymore. Alright, Blood and Bacon. Boom. Let's start. Light it up. I have to accept an agreement? Oh my god, it's first time setup. Oh no. Did I save this on my C drive? No way. Why would I save this on my C drive? Oh no. start on day one? I have 43 hours in this. Oh no. Blood and bacon cheat codes. There's gotta be. Can you pick the day you start on? Oh. Blood and bacon. Level skip? What are you? Did I turn on Steam Cloud? I thought so. Middle school last Google search. What do I do? Blood and bacon console commands. Dude. All right. Skyrim. Well, you know what that means. We beat it. Game's done. I know you guys are disappointed, so how about I make it up to you? Coney, can I stare at you? Yeah, but you got a sub. Give me $5. We're going on an adventure, boys. This is my gift to you. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. I've been gone forever. Forever entertainment. It's finally time. Are those frogs? Who's the sound designer on this game? Let me check the credits. They need
about the authors.
What is that sound? I hate that! Get out! Alright, hold on, I have to update this. Teddy floppy ear. You know what I noticed? I was so stupid. I didn't realize that Teddy floppy ear and Fatty Bear were not the same thing. Also, I need to get the fuck out of this graveyard. Why am I still in a graveyard? Get the fuck out of here. Alright. We're gonna be in River Rapids. Beautiful. No. We need a... Here we go. They're like perfectly on the side too. I hope I don't get sued. Alright. Kill the monitor. Cut the game capture. Talking to my production specialist. He's in my ear right now. Cut the game. Oops. It's not the game. Cut the game. Cut to game. Okay. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's do it big. It's an FMV game. I hate the sounds.
Play. Create a new
What's for parents? Oh, it opened up there's a walkthrough! This game is intended for children between the age of 5 to about 8 years. I'm 20 fucking 7 with a degree and a wife. What the fuck am I doing?
Play. Create a new profile.
I want the mushroom.
New game.
Jesus Christ.
I'll ride a bike on the paths along the river.
And I'll paddle in the kayak when we get on the jetty.
We'll eat all those goodies that Auntie prepared for us.
Did we miss...
Yummy, yummy!
Is this a sequel?
Let's see who's going to be first.
Did we miss the prologue? Wait, there are the goodies! Eat the goodies there! You don't have to go anywhere. We're racing? This point...
This is Teddy Floppy Ear.
It sure is.
There's a life jacket hanging up here. Indicate the life jacket. Teddy will come and take it.
I'm not gonna... Yeah. Put it on, please.
Jacket. If I fall into the water, it'll keep me afloat.
Afloat? Who's that?
Haven't you forgotten about something?
That's ominous. I feel like if I don't fulfill this guy's side quest, like, I'm gonna get the bad ending. Like... Alright. I need my boots.
A pair of wellies. They can stay here.
A pair of wellies.
A pair of wellies. They can stay here.
This is what Mal and I did when we were in Hawaii.
A coil of rope. That's not what I'm looking for.
Selfish ending.
A paddle for the kayak.
A paddle? What happened to his voice?
I'm not taking the bucket.
And that's that.
I'm not taking the bucket.
So don't ask one more time. Is that a harpoon?
A boat hook.
Oh.
I don't need that.
I guess not.
I don't need a fishing rod.
You need a kayak.
I don't need a fishing net.
Well, what do you need, Teddy? Hey, the goodies!
Oh, Teddy, what about the basket?
We forgot about it completely, Auntie Oink Oink.
In the basket, you've got...
Thank you, Sandy.
...sandwiches.
Oh, is that the tea?
Croissants,
thank you.
Strawberries, nuts, and a bottle of lemonade.
It's actually really good.
Thank you very much,
Did you put any sugar in it? That's really good. Good job, sweetie. Sorry, Mal and I, as a wedding gift, we got a Keurig, and, we have sweet tea. I love sweet tea. And, we tried a glass, and it's very good. Let's talk to her again. I didn't hear what she said. Oh, son of a bitch, now the basket of goodies are gone. Chat, what did she say?
Have fun. Oh, well, I would go myself.
Oh, I have the basket of goodies.
A basket with provisions.
What is this? There's peanut butter and jelly, acorns, strawberries, a croissant, a Danish, and Sprite. Alright. Bye, Mom. Oh, never mind. Just... this confident strut. That's cake? Alright, can we talk now?
You can start kayaking.
Let's go. I wish I had my soundboard, dude. For big moments like this. This is gonna
have
be
a good kayak trip.
You're
off
not
I go. I must get ahead of Piglet.
I'm all alone? Literally no one with me. A linear game experience. Crab!
Wow.
How'd you get up there?
You're a cr- crayfish and you're sitting on a tree?
He's not a crayfish.
Well, that's rather obvious. I'm patrolling the area.
Oh, he is a crayfish.
I can't be disturbed now. Mr. Catfish said so.
Hmm. That's odd.
Is it? I guess it is a crayfish. It looks like a crab. Can I get a crab in the chat? Oh, this fucking... The Banjo-Kazooie minigame? Music school?
The heron isn't here, which suits us pretty fine. Croco, croco, croaky. Tra-la-la-la-la-la.
Let me go.
Of course, croak, but you'll have to play
a game with us.
I have to solve the riddle.
Let's play then.
I have to defeat the Canadian
Each
frogs.
Frog must sit on a leaf of the same color as the frog. The frogs can hop only onto empty leaves. Indicate a frog, and then the leaf onto which you want it to jump.
Oh God! You know I don't like puzzles.
Whoop. Hey up. Hey up.
Go over there. Up. Get over there.
Hey, this is my leaf. Croak.
Croak?
Croak. Croak.
Okay.
Croak. Hop.
Alright.
Yes.
Hop. Hop.
Bravo.
Pass the color test. Also, where was the fourth frog? I only see three.
The way. Croak. Is clear.
They killed themselves. They're like Pyramid Head at the end of Silent Hill 2 with a whoosh. Like, they represent my inner guilt about my dead wife. Spoilers, by the way. Let me just throw that out there.
A green welly.
Nope.
A green welly. A green welly.
A green welly. I tried to talk to him, but Teddy has to get into full position.
Look how many green things we have. A green ball. A green flipper. A green apple. A green whistle. A green flipper.
Flipper! Look how many green things they have. Oh, Flipper! Green as fuck. Oh, is that a squirrel? Hello. Teddy, get it together.
What are you doing, squirrel?
I'm keeping order among the fish.
But why you?
Mr. Catfish advised me to do so.
Strange habits around here.
Teddy's very judgmental. Habits around here. Well, goodbye. I'm gonna have to come back. I didn't see the boot. I did see the boot. It was called a welly. They call it a welly. Isn't the bear trying to win a race? I mean, as far as...
So nice by the river.
What the heck?
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Oh, he took my strawberries. And my acorns?
What a shame. I've lost the strawberries and the nuts.
It's a big daddy.
Oh, hell, he ran away.
What was that?
It's Mr. Catfish, who recently came to live in the river.
Is that an otter?
I've already heard about Mr. Catfish and his ideas.
It's the start of Bioshock.
Just hit the kayak,
and I'm his son.
The strawberries are
more spoilers.
Into the water.
Don't worry, there's a strawberry plantation near here. There are some nuts there, too, in the wood behind the plantation. Diving!
Diving!
I'll look for some strawberries and some nuts.
I know the squirrel has to have nuts, right? A squirrel has to have nuts. We'll go back later. Alright, here we go. What a way to say goodbye. Alright, this is a dangerous route. Let's go hard mode. What? Teddy? Teddy? Oh my god, Teddy, you pussy. Maybe that's how his ear got floppy. Oh dear. Thank you, TK! 15 months, long ass sub. I need to resub to you, I need to resub to everybody. I haven't updated my thing yet. Why is nothing here? Am I gonna get off and cross this bridge at some point? We do a streaming watching E3. I'm about it, yes. 9 o'clock. I'm just gonna get into the main Discord, I think.
I'll walk from here.
Alright, so we're out. Alright, so bridge is that way, sailboat is this way. Donkey? I can't interact with this donkey? Go to the donkey. Did you think that was funny, developer?
How's your kayaking going, Floppy ear? A lot is happening by the river.
Give that man a welly. Leave me alone, donkey! Donkey, leave me alone! Okay. Alright. So what are we doing? We need to find strawberries and nuts. Can we go out on the dock? No. What are we doing then? This game is less explained plot than Dark Souls. This game is the Dark Souls of Teddy Floppy Years games. Oh, here's the bridge. A duck!
I wonder where Piglet is.
He's winning the race. Little rubber duck. Somebody lost their toy. Unless it's a regular duck. Who the fuck is this? I bet his name is Pierre. You guys want to take bets? Unless he calls him Snail. He might just call him Snail. I'm amazed there hasn't been nearly as much talk of Souls likes at E3. For Honor looks good. Snitches? Is that his name? Escargoon? Escargo? Jacques is a good answer. I'm gonna stay with Pierre though. Mr. Snail? Mr. Snail, I think, is the one. Alright, here we go.
What brings you here? Excuse me, are there any strawberries growing near here? And do you like strawberries? Very much. And you, sir? I adore
them. Thank you, Jay.
I have eaten too many. The plantation is further along there. Thank you. Goodbye. Bye.
For Honor is not a Souls-like. Yeah, I know. It's, it just has the melee combat system, so it, like, has to be probably, hopefully, as good as Souls. But it doesn't look like a Souls game, yeah.
Oh,
what's
dear! Oh, dear!
I agree! What the hell's going on here?
Snails must be stopped.
Must be stopped!
Oh, dearie me! Those slimy snails are back! Oh,
wow! There are so many of them!
They'll eat all the strawberries. I have no idea what to do.
I'll look around. Maybe I'll find help.
Gosh.
Thank you, what a disaster. He just did like a Napoleon Dynamite just... Gosh.
Quickly get help.
You have a scarecrow, you need a scare snail. Like... Just a giant salt shaker? SNAKES?! No fucking way.
Oh, you've scared me.
I'm so sorry.
Who are you?
I'm still mistaken for a snake. I'm a lizard. They call me a slow worm.
That's framped.
But you don't look frightening. Do you know that snakes
the King Seeker.
Are ravaging the strawberry field? I must quickly get help.
I know very well how to deal with snails. But I'm afraid of the farmer.
I'll talk to him.
He's gonna eat the snails. Okay, let's... That's definitely a snake, by the way. He had no arms.
Signs on the edge of the wood? Yes! I chased away an evil snake. It hid in the wood.
It's a misunderstanding, you pig.
A slow worm.
Hit the music. Hold on.
Not a snake, and it guarded your strawberries from pests. What on earth have I done? Maybe I can persuade the slow worm to come back.
Catch that! Soundboard that! Oh my fucking god! We need that. The regret! The terror! Oh! There's a type of lizard that has no limbs. Yeah, it's a snake.
Go back to the field. Now the farmer knows how helpful you are.
No one is a match when I look after the strawberry patch.
And do you know where any hazel trees grow? I need to put some nuts in my basket.
Right behind the wood. There's a hazel grove.
Off I go then to collect some nuts.
Thank you, DJ Meat Boy. Kumatora. Thank you very much. I'm not listening. I don't know what I'm doing now. Okay.
What is that lying on the grass?
The grass. I love Teddy Floppy here.
A fragment of a map.
Did you hear that? Is that him? Oh, it's a bee. Pick up the nuts, Teddy. He's the biggest nuts
I've
ever
seen.
Will you
give me a few nuts?
Of course. Mr. Catfish says that my beak is ideal for collecting them.
Is it really your job to collect nuts?
Well, I'm trying, but it isn't going very well. And those mosquitoes...
I'll help you. But promise that you'll go back to the river. Collecting nuts is a job for a squirrel, not for a heron.
She can do whatever she wants to do. Collect all the nuts, I think. I don't know. I don't know. I didn't listen. There's a nut. One. Teddy's awfully demanding. He's upsetting this... He's upsetting this delicate ecosystem. What happens if I die? I have three lives. Oh!
Ouch!
Ouch! They're guarding the nuts. That noise? Music's relaxing though. That's a fast mosquito! Can't help it. Have to do it. By the way, this game is optimized as shit. I'm running at like 600 FPS. This must be running the Fox engine. Alright, where's the last one? Ah! 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 Oh my god, are you kidding me?
It's a no-go. We can't do it without the squirrel.
I'll paddle to her.
Wait, what? No.
I wonder what the frogs have got up to.
No, I could do it. I could do it. Let me try again. Oh my god, are you kidding?
The wood is no place for me. Not for me.
No way! It's not gonna let me do it?! Oh my god.
Where is the squirrel?
I have to... Just straight up ask me, where is the squirrel? Oh my god. Yeah, I stole your map.
Oh dear. My mouse map has fallen apart.
Your mouse map?
One bit is missing.
Is it this one?
Yuppie! Yes, yes!
Wait, I'll help put it together.
Are you homeless?
Help Mouse match the bits of her map. You can move them vertically or horizontally.
What kid is gonna know what that means?
The arrow. Help Mouse, Matt. When you finish...
So... that's there! Got it. But... This doesn't make sense. Look, okay, hold on. Look at this. Okay, the mushroom. Look at the mushroom. It only has two pieces that can be on top of the mushroom, right? This one? Or this one? And this one has to be on the bottom. Wait, can you flip it? Can you... You can't flip it. But you can't... Oh.
These pieces don't match.
They must match. Let me try now.
This is difficult.
Oh, Teddy, I have one more favor to ask you.
Yes, Mouse?
Somewhere here by the water, I left my mouse compass. Will you help?
I'll look for your compass.
You are so wonderful, Teddy. Have you found my compass?
Not yet.
This is difficult. Wait, but I didn't know what button to hit.
Oh, I see that the farmer has already taken down the warning signs.
Okay. I didn't know that you could switch the sides of the... Oh, let's get some strawberries.
Oh, thank you. And here are some strawberries for you. More will ripen in the sun. Thank you.
The floppy ears is a sign of a mental deficiency. Alright, so now we have strawberries. Let's go get some nuts. Okay, where's the squirrel? Her compass! What? I clicked on the compass and he walked over here.
Mouse's lost compass.
Don't know how you did that. Oops. My kid will only play Teddy Floppy Ears. Soul education. I mean, apparently the public school system failed me, so that might be a smart idea. Oh wait, I think of Rebecca Compass. The bear looks like College Dropout by Kanye West. Could you imagine if, like, Kanye West bought the rights to Teddy Floppy Ear and started, like, making Teddy Floppy Ear games, but, like, didn't change anything, you know? Like, they were still normal. Alright, here we go. Here's your compass. Can you give me the thing another shot? Because I had it, mouse.
I found your compass.
I hit the
and
wrong
I
button.
I put the mouse map together.
Ugh.
Yuppie!
I put it together, you just saw what I did, and then you taped it.
I'll walk straight to the cheese.
The cheese?
I've already been to the hazel grove.
I didn't ask.
Because of the map. I know where the cheese is.
Where's the cheese?
Yuppie! I have my mouse map and my mouse compass. I'll walk straight to the cheese.
She's like Solaire. The cheese is her son. Metaphors, man. Yippee! Let's get some nuts. Thank you, Ned Flanders pig. Where's the squirrel? I love the way Teddy talks. Like, I absolutely adore it. Run! Oh shit, you can make him run? Speed run this shit. Run, you fat bear. Can you book it? Okay, here we go. Back up the river! Where's that duck? The duck stopped coming when I started paddling. Go. 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 Fast. I can go up there now. Somehow. Go, go, go. Get the squirrel. I'm clicking so fast. No! So the game runs in like a borderless full screen.
Kayaking is great fun.
Go to the next screen, Teddy! He stopped just to tell me that. Thanks for the update. Like, I don't...
The heron can't collect nuts.
And the frogs and the fish don't listen to me.
And how about you and the heron go back to your normal jobs?
No time. I'll take the shortcut.
That's it. Alright, let's go. Who mixed this? Are you playing this game at 120 FPS? I'm currently sitting at 409.
Must be careful about the basket with goodies.
No. Why do you have to tell me that? What are you even playing? This is Teddy Floppy here. We're learning about kayaking and going on an adventure. And we learned a valuable lesson about spatial reasoning. The whole chat messed up the puzzle. We couldn't do it. Couldn't figure it out. Everyone in the chat. Couldn't do it.
Teddy has paddled into a creek Steer the kayak to avoid obstacles.
Oh boy. Got it. This is like the flame in the flood. Jesus Christ! Okay. This is some Oregon Trail shit. Whoa! Mr. Catfish. That's a giant crab. Giant enemy crab. Uh-oh! Oh, what? I didn't know I could go under that. Forcing species roll with eugenics bear.
Oh, yes!
You again! I found a shortcut. This is the Dark Souls of Teddy Floppier games.
Who said that crayfish can't sit on trees?
I don't know. I certainly didn't. Oh, you frogs are gonna be fucked when the heron shows up. You just wait. I'm gonna go get the heron, and she's gonna be so mad. Uh-oh. It's your girl. Hey, go get those frogs. Steady.
You paddle well, Floppy Ear.
Thanks. That's it, huh? That's. I can never talk to you again? That's your parting wisdom? Alright. Goodbye. They have so many green things. It's like an episode of Hoarders. Alright, let's go. Let's get nuts and then catch Piglet.
I must be careful about the basket with goodies.
Stop!
I said give me that hell, yeah!
Thank you, Seal. Isn't Floppy Ear a derogatory term since it indicates a mental deficiency? It's kinda like saying it's like a slur, yeah. He like had a stroke at a young age. Who designed the sound in this game? Dude, these water sounds are so loud. Alright, here we go.
A little rest is needed.
Run! Work this bear to the bone. Go. Teddy extra chromosome. I have to go pretty far for this. All alone, by myself, with what I assume is a child. This game doesn't seem as sprawling as the other. Oh, you already got the nuts! I tried that, it didn't go well.
Here, Teddy, the nuts for you.
Thank you.
Hooray! Thank you, Squirrel.
Goodbye, Teddy. Goodbye, Teddy. I love nuts. Bye-bye. I love nuts. I love nuts.
Alright. Sounds like you didn't kill the mosquitoes, though. Alright, now what? Guys, what do we do now? Like, what? What do we... What's the next play? What was down here again? Oh, nothing at all. Whoops. Thank you, Jabba. Thank you very much. This game is Steam trading cards. Woo! Time to make a fortune on the black market. Gonna find me in the deep web. I'm gonna load up Tor, go to Mount Gox, sell some trading cards. There's a bag on this? Oh, it's you. I was gonna say, if you see something, say something.
Mouse,
it's a suspicious package.
Did you meet Mr. Catfish as you were walking?
Yes, near the strawberry plantation by the water. Mr. Catfish graduated from university, so he must be very wise.
Judging by the rearrangements he's made by the river, I find it hard to believe. I'll write a simple mathematical equation on the stones. Let's see if Mr. Catfish can solve it.
Yuppie! Excellent!
Teddy is throwing
all I need is something to write to.
So much shade! Teddy... Teddy couldn't figure out two puzzles! And then he called the catfish retarded.
The jetty is wet and slippery.
Let me That catfish has problems solving logistical issues. Let's make him solve an equation. Alright, here's chalk. Oh my
I'll
god.
I'll write an equation on the stone with a piece of chalk.
Chalk.
But I'll ask Mr. Bosun if I can take it.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
An old diving helmet.
Wait, what was the snail's name? Did I miss it? Did he say it? Did I miss it?
Could I take a piece of the chalk which is lying on the jetty?
Help
yourself. Oh, he didn't have one, okay.
I have plenty of it.
His name is not Gary. Hey, what is this picture Piratnik is sending? Oh my god. Monsieur Snail, but that...
Good for drawing.
His name
I'll
might be Jacques.
A small piece. I'll write a mathematical equation on the stone for Mr. Catfish.
Hey, we don't know. It's Monsieur Snail, but we don't know what his first name is. That dog has a lot of white chalk. I didn't think about that.
Chalk. No. Good for drawing.
No, I don't want the chalk. I want that. Alright. Alright, come on. Run. Hustle. Oh my god. That's so funny. Alright. Come on. Hustle. The donkey farts, yeah. Where's the stone? This?
I'll write a mathematical equation on the stone for Mr. Catfish. I've got some chalk.
Right
so
there.
Let's start.
Okay.
I haven't seen my family in weeks.
That's the first one.
Hope your getaway was dope. Missed your streams a bunch. Glad to see we're still playing Terrifying Fever Dreams.
We are. Thank you, Jabba. It's awesome to be back. I missed this,
do you
man.
Know
this is great.
Matter, of course.
Hmm. Oh, he's French too.
Hmm. Interesting.
Hmm. 10-0? Be...
Hmm. Rather, complicated. Why don't you have a think? We'll try to solve something interesting, too.
He's talking so
it
much shit.
It is a mathematical rebus. A picture corresponds to each digit. Try to solve the equation.
When you finish, indicate the mouse.
Indicate the mouse? What does that mean? 9, which is snail. I give this 4 stars.
Bravo!
Oh.
And now?
Oh, it actually means indicate the mouse. Apple! I'm good at maths.
Bravo! And now?
What happens if I get it wrong? What if I say I don't know? It's apple.
No.
Okay. Pear plus that equals pear.
Excellent.
Thank you.
And now?
Rope plus snake equals Lucas. I don't have my soundboard to laugh, but it would have been funny.
Excellent.
Thanks. I did graduate from university, just like Mr. Catfish.
Oh, that will be 100. Not 100? 12?
This game is a soundboard!
1, that's the correct answer.
This catfish is retarded.
As such, Mr. Catfish, you don't know much.
Well, because today I forgot my abacus. The day is so hot and all.
And do you know how to spell?
Oh, ask me anything.
How do you spell fish?
Well, it's
I had to pause it. Thank you, Mighty Crawfish. That's the crawfish in the tree. All right, here we go.
Double E.
Double E?
Or maybe not. Or...
all right. I lied when I said I graduated from the River University and that I'd read all the books in the lake. Neither write nor count.
Aww.
But from this day, I will no longer cheat.
A wise decision.
We've learned that. We've learned something.
For the lies and for eating your strawberries and nuts.
Oh, my basket is full now. It's time to catch up with Piglet.
Farewell, Teddy.
We've all learned today. I'm just gonna leave this here. What a stupid fucking catfish. Alright. Can't wait for New Game Plus. Run. What is this? The map! There's the pig! Oh, we're almost done. Oh, hi, pig!
I've managed to catch up with you, Piglet.
I don't think I can make it.
But why?
You see, first I hit a rock and got a flat tire, and now the pump.
What about it?
It's fallen into the water.
Water!
Wait, Piglet. I've recently met a diver. He could fish out your pump.
Wonderful. I'll be waiting for you here.
One moment. And now the pump! Why did they put that in the game? Where's the diver?
An old diving helmet.
Can I take it? Oh, I have to talk to him? Oh my god. What? How do I get that?
Who could have dived in the river?
I said, give me a hell yeah!
Thank you, PSI Pikmin.
Must have been Alex the Otter. If you ask me, he's probably already lounging on a deck chair.
A deck chair? Oh, he's back here. Alright, Sony? Yeah, we're watching Sony here, just so you guys know. Oh, there's Alex. Okay. We won't even close the game. We'll beat it after it's over.
Have you been diving in the river recently?
Yes. Oh, it was you on the kayak.
I need your help again.
My friend's pump has fallen into the water.
I'm always willing to help. I'll help you if you borrow a diving helmet from Mr. Bosun. Well, you know, I can't do it myself.
Well, then right? You're not always willing to
Mr.
help.
Mr. Bosun for a helmet.
Great! I'll sunbathe a little more.
Alex, you lazy shit.
Yum, yum, it smells delicious.
Those are literally grilled pickles.
Yum, yum, it smells delicious.
He's literally grilling pickles. Can I have your helmet?
Can I borrow the diving helmet? Alex promised to help us.
Okay, it's only that I don't know where the helmet is.
I was right there.
Could you look for my binoculars as well?
Of course, I'll look for the binoculars too.
Oh.
When someone takes my things, I don't know where they are. You mustn't take other people's things without asking.
Okay. Thank you. Have I ever had fried pickles? Yeah, I hate them.
Mr. Bosun's old diving helmet.
I should have picked the binocular gift. Okay. Maybe they're in the river. I don't know. Alright. Here.
Here is the helmet.
How much time? The helmet! Alright, we have 3 minutes.
I'm going to see Piglet. We'll meet by the jetty.
I'll finish my juice and I'll come with you.
Are your binoculars here? Oh, I can't find it. Alright, let me go find your binocs. Please don't backseat game. Alright, here we go.
Dive,
are you hosting?
Alex.
We're all watching it together, Greg.
Dive, Alex!
Dive, Alex!
Hey, Alex! Piglet's pump is yellow and red.
Diving!
He said it again. His catchphrase.
Dive to get the Piglet's pump is hidden under some of it. Fish it out. Watch out for the fish.
Wait, what? Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Red and yellow. Here?
Let me go now.
No, that's a welly.
I can't fish out two things at a time.
But I don't need a welly.
The welly's fished out.
Oh, my
can
God.
I go again?
Where are the binoculars?
Now I must pull this out.
Why? Oh God, please let me win this game.
The bucket's fished out. I'll keep on diving.
Alright.
The horseshoe is so heavy.
Oh God, it is! I'm slow.
I can't fish out two things at a time.
Alright, but I'm so slow. Yes. Okay. Okay, we can do this puzzle and then we'll start it.
The horseshoe is fished out. One more dive.
One more?
Here's the pump.
Oh.
But first I must bring up this bottle.
Oh my fucking God. Ugh. I hate this otter.
The bottle is fished out. Now
no, 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 no! These fish. If I have to start over.